Okay, guys, Nicholas has something very important to tell us, and he's going to be introducing what we're going to be doing today. So let's go listen to him.
Okay, guys, today we are hitting chess and trying to grow some juicy pet.
So then muscles, your arms. Good, front double by. Oh, back double by, okay. Good job. Okay, guys, so you guys heard Nicholas. We are hitting chess today, obviously, as you can see by the title and everything like that. This is going to be our third episode of Road to 315 Bench. So that brings me to the next point. Okay, so as you guys can see, I'm eating breakfast right now, which consists of 4 eggs, I don't even know how many beans, 3 slices of toast, jelly, and a big ass thing of coffee, because we are bulking and I have been slacking on my meals, honestly. Like, I haven't been getting my meals and I haven't been keeping track of my calories. I've mostly been keeping track of my protein, and even then I've still been kind of slacking on that. So I'm just trying to get all my making sure I get all my protein in. So this is gonna be the breakfast. I'm lifting today at like 5 p.m. so I'm gonna try and get 3 meals in by then. So this is my first meal, then I'm gonna have a second meal, then I'm probably gonna have like oats beforehand, and then yeah, so I'm gonna eat this right now, and then I'll see you in the next clip. Okay, guys, so meal number 2 is going down now. I definitely overestimated how much rice I put in this, because I did 92 grams dry, and I think that's like 150 to 180 like when it's finished, like wet, whenever it's like it's done. So I have hella rice. I did 4 ounces of chicken, and yeah, I'm just trying to shove down food before the bench session, because I haven't had a gym session where I had like a lot of food in my system in a while. So I just really hope this allows me to push some good weight. But yeah, so here's what we're eating right now. Extra carbs. But yeah, it looks so dry. It's honestly pretty dry and disgusting. Like, I could be eating way better than this on the bulk, but I got really tired of ground beef. Like, you know when you eat the same thing over and over again, you get really tired of it. So I got tired, like the texture of ground beef just makes me want to throw up now. So I'm changing it to chicken for right now. I just eat it with honey and like a little bit of salt. And yeah, so I'm gonna eat this, and then next meal should be oats, and then we'll be off to fucking grow some tits. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, so as you guys can see, I got my oatmeal right there, 2 packets of protein oatmeal. It's like 200 calories, 10 grams of protein in each bag. So I'm about to eat that right now. And then basically we're gonna be working out with my friend, so you guys will be seeing him. So I'm gonna eat this, and then yeah, so then I'll see you guys in a bit. I've kind of been like struggling with trying to decide what I wanna do today, because lately I've been lowering the weight, doing reps of like 3 to 5, sets of 3 to 5, and trying to really work on keeping my glutes on the bench and keeping my feet flat on the floor, because as you can see from my other videos, my toes would be like pointed, like I would tiptoe basically on them, and I know you get more power if your feet are flat on there. And plus, that's what they do during powerlifting meets, and I don't plan on doing powerlifting, but still, I want to have flat feet and have leg drive and really focus on pushing against the bench, not pushing up and pushing the glutes off the bench. So I'm really trying to work on my bench form. So I've been doing lighter weight of like 225 or 215 for like reps of 3 to 5 for like multiple sets, and really focusing on leg drive and trying to get that down. So I might do that today. Like, I might just do some simple stuff and just get like a really good workout and just do those simple sets. Or since I had like a lot of food in me today, I kind of want to like hit a heavy single and see what I can work up to, where it's not like my max, but it's like I can hit it and maybe have like a rep or two left, like in reserve. So like, I kind of want to do that and work up to like maybe 250 bench, because I think that's the most you guys would see me hit on here, I think, so far. Because I think so far all I've hit is like 245 on here, but maybe 250, 255, like minimum 245 if I work up to a heavy single. But I guess we'll just have to see how I'm feeling and everything like that, how fast 225 moves, and how my form's feeling and everything like that. Because if it's like not feeling good, then I'll just stick to it and stick to my roots and really try to get my form down, because I want to do that, because it's all together in the long run that's going to help me lift a lot more weight and be able to get closer to my goal of hitting 315. So yeah, so we'll just see, I guess, when we get to the gym which one we're gonna do. And then next up is coming to eat my third meal before I go, so I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, to all my stim junkies out there, this pre will literally get you off your fucking ass. So yeah, if you guys want to actually feel something and feel like you're literally like your anxiety is taking over, this one is literally the best. And on days where I'm like deadlifting or doing any kind of like really heavy lifting, I also do 1 scoop of this, which is literally just like a high stim. Like, there's barely any pumping in there. It's mostly just high stim. And then you pair it with this. But this time I'm just going to do 2 scoops of this. I'm going to put it in this large container of water here. This beautiful thing of H2O with that big ass fucking spoon. Watch laid, and then we shall go. Manage me, I'm a mess. Turn a page, I'm a book, half unread. I was thinking, like, you never be like, we get
get so nervous when people like record and shit.
Yeah.
But then like, I forget that like there's people who are like furries that wear fucking like Fox.
Yeah, that's true.
Like I think about that every time. Like if somebody is bold enough to do that shit,
yeah, we should be bold enough. Yeah, right.
Man, like what is a camera compared to that?
Look at them arm veins. This, what the fuck?
That shit was so fast.
That actually felt really good. That felt really good, honestly.
But little legs and all them, they're like...
Did you say little legs?
Our legs, legs little... little legs, yeah. Wait, I'm thinking of them in a different light.
No disrespect to David Lane and Lex Little.
I'm just gonna shut my mouth if it doesn't work.
Wait, so that was 8 or 7?
No, not the new fucking shirt.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, what happened?
It's so tight.
Dude, you know what's weird?
What?
I cut my arm on that same corner. Fuck.
You would think you would learn, huh?
Yeah, I didn't.
I'm weak as fuck.
Okay, so as you guys can see, I completely disregarded everything I said in the beginning when I said I was going to keep the weight low and work on my form. 245 went up a lot easier than I thought, and he wanted to hit a, his PR is 255, so he wanted to hit a PR of 260, so then naturally I was like, okay, I'll match it. Obviously, as you guys can see, we both failed it, which sucks, but it's fine, because I'm still trying a new form, and that's really one thing that I really struggle with, is like, I keep trying new forms, and then I keep just reverting back to everything like that, so it's messing up my progress. So from now on, I'm going to listen to my body, listen to how my strength feels, keep everything like all consistent, because I'm always inconsistent. Like if I feel strong one day, I just fucking try and max out, or like just try and find a heavy single that's really close to my max. But either way, we still at 255, so that's still making progress. That's like the highest I've hit so far recently. I'm gonna keep working on the form, because as you can see, the form was not the best. My glutes came off, everything like that. I just really need to work and keep my feet flat and just pushing against the pad, not above, not up. So yeah, that's something I'm gonna work on. So we hit 255, not mad about it. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed that. Shout out to Victor for helping me film and everything like that and having a workout with me. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Let me know your guys' favorite part. Comment down whatever you liked about the video. And then thank you guys for all the support that you always show. And I appreciate you guys, and I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. Bye.